and I would like to thank both of you for being here today to discuss.
There is the US system of financing is basically a market-based system. That means banks are much more important in Europe than they are in the US.
My view is that the parts that bought the mortgage-backed securities had more effects on the economy than the purchases of the treasury securities.